Hello everyone, welcome back to art classes, and today again we will do abstract painting. I'm just marking the tape. My sheet is not very big, so I'm just leaving small margins. Make sure your margin should be equal. Now take out a pencil and we are going to make a random painting. Just move your hands randomly. Okay. Now take out your colors. Use bright colors. Green you can take, blue, so as you can see here I have taken out a lot of colors. Now take a brush, you can take normal size of brushes, and just going to paint it from above. You can take any color and just fill any box, but make sure before changing the color you have to nicely wash your brush and clean it with the rags, and make sure the previous color should not be in the brush. You can use a bit of water also if you feel it very dry. You can use acrylics. I'm using acrylics. You can use poster colors, watercolor, any medium of the paints. So here I am doing the green. Make sure there should be no patches, should be visible of the color. I'm doing the green color in other columns also, where I'm feeling I'm going to do it. So I will do the green in this. No white sheet should be visible after finishing the column. And where should I do it? Okay. If you make more designs with a pencil, you will make it more complicated and you have to fill more colors. If you make less design, you have to fill less of colors and less complicated. Okay, I have used the green color now in a lot of the box. Now I'm going to wash my brush. After washing, you have to clean it with a rag nicely, like this. No color should be left in your brush. Now you can just go on to the another one. I'm taking yellow, so you can do yellow in different areas. We use tape basically because we don't have to be careful about the border, especially in the paints, and when you color it with oil pastels or some other colors, you don't need to be careful about the border. Okay, where else I should do it? Okay, lots of yellow I think we have done. Now again, wash your brush. Orange. Then orange again, I'm using here. Use the brush nicely. Okay, again wash your brush, and I'm taking the pink color. Thank you. Okay, so I think a lot of things we have done. I'm using okay, I have taken the green. It's a dark green. Where should I do it? Okay. And one more. Try to mix your colors in the palette only, and then on the sheet just apply them. Wash your brush. Okay, and now we will use red. It's an easy painting, but you have to do the paints very carefully if you want it to look nicer. Apply your paints nicely with the patience. And here I can do, I think, blue or hair blue. And I'm using the dark blue color in this area. See, I'm using the blue color in the very last because it's a very dark tone. If you use it first and your colors will get mixed with it, you will not get the tone back, the lighter tones back. So always use the dark tones like blue, black in the last always. And abstract paintings are all about enjoying the colors, enjoying the shapes. Now in the last, I'm using sky blue. It's not finished here. What we will do in the end, we will take out the black color and we're going to underline it, the whole shape, every shapes with the black paint. Always start from the above. After it will dry, you can apply the black paint. After only it will dry. Use the tip only. make sure you have done all of it. And in the last, we are just going to remove our tail. And let's see how it will look like. But first you have to let it dry. So I'm just starting removing it, the tape, to the outer side. And our abstract painting is ready here. In the end, you can just write your name. And the date. Okay. So try it. Children, and enjoy the activity. Do it very nicely with patience. Apply the colors with the brush very accurately and enjoy it. So we will share the next video with you soon. Enjoy the activity. Take care, everyone.